tall lefty coming from that three quarters motion, and hello Aquino.
The Punisher cometh. Aquino drills it, and the Reds expand the lead 9-3.
All the outfield options that the Reds have had in spring training, didn't really know if Aquino was going to make this team or not, but you can see right there the power that this young man has. That short, quick at bat. He's a tall guy, 6'4", 6'5", but has a very short swing. And when he makes contact like that, my goodness, does that ball fly.